Creeps. 4.5 star, 9 plus older. Adventure game, single player, animation design, English, 3.6 gigabytes. Okay, Creeps. Back at it again, new game. Let's see how this game goes. What are we talking about in this game? Okay, new game. Now what? Is it like a story mode or something? A man drinking something, some coffee. Light is going out. Uh-oh. What's going on? Okay, so this is like a tutorial. Okay. Now the button. Okay, the action button. On the right is the action button, left is movement button. Okay, what is it? Action button. Oh, I can sit down with the action button. Light's going off again. This darn light never works properly. Okay, now. Okay, fix it again. Very good. Very. Oh, man, I fixed the light and my wall is coming off. What kind of shack do I have? This shack sucks. Fix it. Fix the wall. There you go. Take a seat. Oh, are you serious? I couldn't even take a seat. This light. What's wrong with this light? Oh, man. Fuse. Uh-oh, it's getting dark in here. I'm scared. Oh, there's the wall again. Uh-oh. Oh, man, I found a secret. Maybe we got some gold in there or something. Ooh, door. Tunnel. Ooh. I don't know if that's a good idea. Do you want to go in there? Okay, I think this is where the adventure starts. Okay, let's go. And climbing down ladders. It's pretty far down. Oh, we got no choice but to go down now. Down, down, baby. There we go. That is a long ladder. In some underground cavern of types. Some serious spooky things going on down here. Okay, how far are we climbing down? Into this place? Okay, now what? Okay, go left. Climb down the ladder, I guess. Okay, can I jump over that? I think so. Oh yeah, did it. Very good. Up. Up some more. I could get off here. Oh, do I get off here? Yeah, get off here, it says. Ooh, I could run. Ain't that cool? Run. I can't jump normally, but I can jump when there's a gap, it seems. Oh, get off here, I think. See, jump. No, that's not a gap. Go back up, I guess. Okay. See? Jump down. Anything here? Nothing here. Let's go up here. Let's just jump. Yeah, I did that already. Okay, I did that already, buddy. I did that. Anything here? Anything here? Nothing here. Down. Okay, so this is where we can jump. Oh, double jump. Very good. Oh, jump down. Oh, no. Jump, climb. Can I climb? I think so. I think I could. Yeah, good job. Now what? Now jump down on this side, it says. Okay, now what? Oh, jump across. Got you. Jump across, jump down. And then climb. Uh-oh. What is that? What's that noise? Climb down into more darkness. And the ladder is broken, so we jump down. Light is coming. Look at this. Place is a mess. Look at all these dirty clothes all over the place. My goodness. Who lives here? Where are the people that live here? What is that? What is that? Danger. That's danger. Alright, let's see what that is. Oh, dog. Jump. Can he jump with me? No, he can't jump with me. Good. Okay, I got you. Bring him over there. Then, jump here. And climb down before he gets back, probably. Ooh, there's a little crack. Can we escape through that crack? Nope. What are these surfboards there? Surfboards blocking that exit? Do I get down here? Yeah, I want to go there, I believe. Yeah. I want to go there. Come on, this doggy. jump down before it gets there. Then climb up, go to this side. Voila! Easy peasy. Now, jump over. Now what? Oh, something here. Roll it. Now, oh, okay, I need to get there, but now, the dog is there. Okay, jump over. Wrong to me, then climb up. Are you coming? Now, jump down. Now, to get away from the doggy. The robotic doggy. Uh-oh, now what? What's always making this place go boom, boom like that? Dust falling all over the place. I see light. Peek. Ooh. More light. How do we get there? We gotta go up, I think. Yep. Where do I want to get off? Here? Okay, this is blocking my path. Get off here, I think. Get up here. Yeah. Now. Oh, now climb down. And then boom. Oh, I didn't even see that dog. Hold this up if we want to drag him to this side. Otherwise, he's going to be blocking us. Come on. Yep. Just got to kind of tactful once you're going. Now he's blocked off. See? Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Oh, what happened? Not so easy peasy anymore. Oh my goodness. Scorpion tail. A giant scorpion tail at that. Ooh, spooky. Scary. Let me stay in here. I don't want to get out now. That thing will eat me. Okay, so a whole lot of ladder climbing. And strategically maneuvering, looks like. Okay. Run. Oh, we won't go past the lights. Oh, I got a ladder here. So what do I do? Ladder. I think. Can I go down one more? I guess. I don't see any other option. Uh-oh. I hope I don't fall off the ledge. I didn't. So. I think I need to move this. Can I move it? Yeah, push. Very good. Now I can climb it. Upsie daisy. See? And now. You can't come through the light. Come get me, buddy. Come get me. Never. Okay, I'm gonna leave him alone in case he can't come through it. Uh-oh. Is that the scorpion again? I don't know. What is it this time? Oh, the light went off. Can we come down? Oh man. Another dog here, another dog there. So how do we do this? Pull him over here, come over here, and the dog is there. Interesting. There's no light. Hold on. And there's a little thing up there. I can't go up, huh? I could go down, though. Let's just see what happens. Go up. Okay, he's there. Okay, bring him before that dog gets back. Uh-oh, they're going to get me. So that's what happens when they get you. They devour you. Okay, I got what we have to do. Bring him here. Bring this. Quickly, man. Don't do a heavy move. No heavy moves. Leave the heavies to James Harden. Oh, that guy comes back. There we go. See? Gotta be quick. Okay. So, alright, let's go all the way up and see what this is first. Light switch, okay? I guess I'm gonna leave the light on. Turn this. Okay, so we were here with this. Oh, wow, doggy. But we need to climb up here. Don't jump past the light. I need to use him as a stool or something. How do I use him as a stool? He's coming. Oh, okay. There we go. Light can't come in for a stool. Yeah. Okay, I can pull it out of the light, though. It's not out of the light. There we go. Always away. You just gotta be... Think. You gotta think how you're gonna maneuver in this game. How to evade these doggy thingies. Robotic dogs. Dr. Robotnik's dogs. This is like... Let's see. Light. No problem. Jump down. Light. Okay. Do I need to turn? I don't think I want to light it yet. I want to turn the dog so I can come around him. There we go. I don't think I need it. We'll see. I do need it. Okay. So. Okay. There's switches here too. Okay. So. This is interesting. How do I maneuver this? Because right now he's the thing. If I pull him out of it, he'll eat me. So. Okay. Let me see, which light is this again? Okay, so I wanna put them on that light, I think. Okay. Now I can turn this light off. And I can turn this light off. And turn... Actually, I don't need to turn that light off, because I'm gonna need that light to get them there. Turn this light off. Now, we turn this light off. Make them come after me. And then turn this light on. Booyah! Now, we can drag this. Don't bring him to the dock. He will turn back to a dog. Okay, more climbing. Goodness. Hello. Slipped on. Oh. Set. Now, this is interesting. How do you maneuver here? What light is this? Oh, very good. Turn that on. Any other light here? Okay, I don't need to worry. Alright, jump down, jump down. Okay. Bring this here. Very good. That makes sense. So there's these steppy things which turn on the light too, not just the switches. Right here. Which light does this turn on though? Right here. So I'm assuming I need to turn that. Bring this dog there, then turn it on. Okay. How do I get? I need him to stand on this light. Ah! He can take me out of there like that? Okay, one more time. So I gotta get this. Okay. Now. Oh, funny thing. Okay, he has to come back. How far does he come back, though? Dang! So I gotta get him to come over there now. Interesting. Got you. I turned it on too early. That was my mistake. Hold on. Oh my goodness, that's not quick enough? Are you serious? No, first we gotta get this downstairs doggy. Okay, the downstairs doggy. Okay, I gotta wait for... Oh, can I jump over there? I don't know what's on the other end. Oh, no. There we go. I don't know if I should have explored to the right, but I didn't even notice it. Okay, now what? Okay. That pulley thing brings that down. Okay, let's see what light thing this does, because we gotta get... Where? Okay, we gotta get to the bottom. So this turns on that, this turns on that. So I think the idea is to get the dogs to stand on these. Okay. Yeah. Now, how do I do that? And then be able to come down there. Alright, let's just cut off this one. Okay, that's not probably gonna work. I think I have to start with this guy. Still don't know what that's doing. I got an idea now. Got it. Just gonna figure that one out. That took me a couple tries. Just gonna fall. Don't fall. Oh my goodness, who is this? A spooky, creepy looking Master Splinter type dude. You do not want to run into this dude. Come on, let's go up. He went down, we're going opposite direction. We're going up. We do not want to find out what he's about. Let's find out. Okay, how do we maneuver this? Okay, that light. What does this light do, first of all? Okay, so this guy. Okay, I got you. Slow moving. be slow moving. Okay, I got it. Because even I didn't understand what that's going to do. It's going to go around like that. But the dog isn't going to stay, so we got to make him stay right there for a second. So that's why we come back up. See, now he's going to chase us. Go down, so he can bark at us right there. Now quickly, climb this, and up we go. I was like, what? What are we going to do there? We need some mental power in this game. What should I do? Change the light? No light? Painting? Twist the painting? Is this painting? Yeah. Hangman. Ew. Oh, this is like... this is a disturbing game. Everything about this game is like disturbing. Look at that. The sword kind of falls with like a noose around its neck? What? Okay, me gonna leave that alone. Is this gonna break? Might have, if I didn't go fast enough. Drop. Up or down, up or down. And then there's this here. So. Light down there. I have to know what that light does first. Do I got light here? I do. So I think I have to go down first. Or put it back down, because I can't do nothing on top. There's two lights, so I gotta figure these lights out. Okay. And then this light up there. And this is the... this will come right under the... this is... okay, so... but up there. That doggy dog. What do I do with that doggy dog? Is the key. Hold on, let me turn off this light. Okay, there is... that light will probably turn that doggy dog off. So this light... see, that's the little bridge, so we're not... so this right now... okay, I think I have to... undo the bridge. No. Because when I undo that light, it'll stop. I need to be able to get around the doggy dog. Okay, so... what does this do again? That does that. Okay. I think I got it. Okay, so... turn this light off. Turn this light off. Make him come chase me here. Oh, quickly. Got him. Now. Okay, I got it. I was trying to think. How am I going to get that light to get off? There we go. No, I need him to stay there. Wow, I did it wrong. I did it totally wrong. I just let him casually walk there. He has to run after me. Okay, let's try this again. Because I need that doggy dog to stand there. Stand on that. Okay, am I coming up to me yet? Ooh, that was close. That was close. Yeah, that was close. Okay. Okay, now. Ah. Oh, stand on the thing, man. Stand on it. Can't do that. He has to stand on it. Ah, what am I... let me do that again. He has to stand on it, but he won't. I mean, the light doesn't go that... oh, I got you. Now I got you. Okay, hold on. First this. I got you. So, goodness. Okay, now turn this off. No, not yet. I need him to come there so I can get around him. Gotcha. Okay. So, we leave that light on so that way he can't come to this spot. He'll stand on this spot when he's finally done. I probably don't even have to go down, to be honest. He should come on his own. Yep. Yep. Doggy dog. Doggy dog world. Only took me like 4 or 5 times. That's not bad. How many times can he die anyway? It's like, can you die forever? Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, so again, some puzzly thing. That opens that, then this thing on that side, I think. So, I need to draw the dog here so I can cross there. Ooh, I went way too close to him. Did I draw it down? No. Gotta do it again. Ooh, can I do it this time? Did it. Okay, now. Oh, doggy dog, get up. Let's see what this does. Okay, So, this is gonna be interesting. What does this do? Okay, so, this does that. This brings it back up if I want to. I don't think this needs to come down yet. This, what does this do again? No, that has to come down. It has to go around the dog. Jump down. Go around, doggy. Now I need the doggy too. Uh-oh, that's my mistake. Okay. I need the doggy so I can climb. And also, what's that? I need more than one doggy. I need one doggy to come here, so I gotta get the other doggy now. I don't know if I messed that up. Let's see. That's why you have that. Open that up. Let's see if we can chase this. Let this doggy chase us all the way to that side. Okay, pull him here, right? No, next one. Very good. Yeah, I got some special music playing for me. Perpetual climbing the ladder. Uh-oh, hold on. Hang on. 1, 3, 2, 7. Oh, my goodness. What is this? Hide and go seek? Okay, this doggy. Wolf, something got something going on. But that creepy dude in the background, that is, like, weird. Yeah. Some creepy music, too? What? What kind of game is this? Okay. No, thank you. No, thank you. We might call it a wrap at this point. This game looks like it's just gonna be constant climbing down the ladder. Hold on. Oh my gosh, I got to a new spot. Oh, what do I do? Oh, I jumped over. I don't even... Oh, okay, that's the rooftop. And then inside. What is this? Why am I crawling? Jellyfish, flying jellyfish. Okay, we advanced. We went from robot dogs to flying jellyfish. What does the flying jellyfish do? That's a good idea. Let's just see. Okay. Oh, it shocked you. That wasn't pleasant, it looked like. Can't jump over. So I gotta kinda like time, it looks like, in accordance to what these guys are doing. Here, nothing. Let's see if it can snatch us from the ladder. Okay, I'm not sure what I'm doing here. Guess I just came to the other end. What am I supposed to do, buddy? What am I supposed to... Anything there? Nothing there. No, there's a lever. Light, so it doesn't go past that. I didn't see that other end. Okay, I think I got it. I could have fell down from here, I think. No, I can't. I can't fall down from here. Okay. I was trying to outsmart myself with that one. You can't jump from here, you gotta climb this long one. Ooh, now I gotta jump. Scratch your head, man, scratch your head, because I'm scratching my head. Ooh. Uh-oh, there he goes again. Splinter with a mask. With feathers, I think. So Splinter not to fall. Where is he going? We want to know? I don't know. Okay, so I'm gonna call it quits right here. So this is pretty much the game. Maneuvering through this ladder underground world with obstacles that you have to maneuver through, tactfully utilizing the different things. So, not bad. Probably isn't a game that I'd be playing over and over and over again, but hey, it's pretty intricately made. Until next time, peace out!